Meanwhile, the West De Pere School District released its plan yesterday. It includes three scenarios. The first has all students attending in-person classes. The second would have all students learning remotely. And the third would be a blend of in-person and remote learning. The school board will meet on August 17th to decide on a final option.